I am really proud to be part of Harvard's dual language program.
La idea más importante para mí hacer una persona bilingüe es que yo puedo comunicar con personas en mi comunidad que no hablan español o no hablan inglés.
Me ha ayudado mucho con mi educación y ayudar a otras personas que no saben español o no saben inglés. Y me ha ayudado mucho para comunicarme con muchas personas.
I have made more friends because I've had another language. Since Harvard is so diverse, I've been able to connect to more people, which I absolutely love.
For my kids, for them to be able to speak fluent in Spanish is just nothing short of amazing.
He visto mucho progreso porque cuando estuve chiquita no sabía mucho porque vivía con mi abuelita que sabía no más español y no mucho inglés y hablaba español con ella, pero cuando estuve creciendo y aprendiendo más español, ahora puedo hablar más con ella.
My wife and I were discussing if we should go dual language or monolingual language was, what are we giving up? What are they going to miss out on?
It takes time to learn a second language, and later on, it evens out. We see that middle school and high school kids are scoring both in their native language and in their target language higher than kids who have been only in an English-only program.
When I first was asked to teach dual language, I was pretty nervous because I knew I was going to have limited time to try to achieve the same goals, but then at the end of the first year when I taught it, it was really inspiring and amazing seeing like what the students learned. The students are ready to learn so much and so quickly. And so at the end of the year, my students were able to achieve the same goals in addition to also knowing a second language.
Cada día aprendo nuevas palabras en inglés y en español.
Being able to think in this language, thinking in another language is huge because you can almost think from a different perspective.
Dual language kids don't see language as much as they just see this as something they continually do. It's part of their day-to-day existence. It's part of the day in Spanish, part of the day in English, and they don't see it as an added thing to their life or any complication. It's a benefit.
Compared to where we started to where we are today, they're now very proficient in English and Spanish, reading and writing.
If I don't know a word in English or Spanish, I could use my knowledge from either languages to try and help me figure out the meaning of the word.
My favorite thing about dual language is the fact that we're learning two languages at the same time. I feel like that will help me out for my future career.
Once you get out there in the workforce, a lot of people will ask you if you're bilingual, and that's a big plus.
When you get to the high school level, you can actually earn the seal of biliteracy, which means you can read in English and in Spanish, and this opens up many careers.
Yo quiero hacer un doctor y yo puedo usar el español para comunicar con las personas.
I think that you learn more with teachers from different countries.
Some of my daughters and my son's favorite teachers have been teachers from Mexico and from Spain and El Salvador that they've had that have given them an insight to culture.
A student's ability to attend is much better in dual language because they have to. They have to look at you, they have to listen, they have to figure out. You know, when you're doing physical actions for vocabulary, they're watching you and they're listening to it and they're learning it.
They have learned so much. They've had great teachers. They've made some wonderful friends. It's just been a very, very good experience for them.
The world has gotten a lot smaller for them, and that's a good thing.
El futuro de nuestro programa es muy fuerte. Vamos a mejorar todas las partes de nuestros programas y tenemos maestros muy, muy fuertes, muy, muy listos. Y el futuro es muy, muy seguro con las personas que tenemos.
Dual language is good. Estamos dispersando nuestro amor por todo el mundo.
One thing I really love about dual language is that you can just understand other people.
Being an older sibling, for my younger siblings, for them being in the dual language, I like to communicate them in Spanish all the time in the house. And it's hilarious. My parents have no idea what we're saying.